Reavers, of course.
Alpha!
Reavers. Of course.
Hold up! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Alka! You're too impatient. Wait until it opens its chest to attack. Incoming left side.
Sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Look, over there. Huh! much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming above you!
Learn anything?
I think you'd have better luck burning it. Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. Sigil arrows won't work on this. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, it stopped. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
over there. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Oh!
See the chalice.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. Drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
What's it say, brother?
Better now?
No. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. You. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. The symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything interesting, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
me.
Ugh!
Huh!